Salut, c'est Géraldine, ça va? Welcome chez Comme une Française TV, live in France, feel at home. When you're in the lift in France with your charming old French neighbor with white hair, you have no idea what you're supposed to tell her. So you stay mute and watch the ceiling or your boots. So she thinks you're deaf or mute or very impolite. Here comes Comme une Française TV to save you, with ready-to-use scripts of what French people say in the lift. As we say here in France, ça ne s'invente pas. First, let's tackle some basic vocabulary. L'ascenseur, l'ascenseur, the lift. Le bouton, the button. Appeler l'ascenseur, call the lift. Prendre l'ascenseur, to take the lift. Entrer, sortir de l'ascenseur, going in and out. Les étages, the floors. Descendre, monter, going up and down. Descendre, monter, going up and down. Second, let's see a very classic dialogue. I use it every time I take the lift with a neighbor. Bonjour, bonjour, quel étage? Bonjour, quel étage? Which floor? It's okay everywhere. Or you can say, vous allez au combien? Vous allez au combien? Which floor? It's very French. Cinquième ou au cinquième? The fifth. Merci. And that's it. We don't speak in the lift during the journey. Start again when the lift is at your floor. And then you say, bonne journée. Bonne journée. Ou bonne soirée, if it's after 6 p.m. for example. 3. There is no space left in the lift. How do you politely say, it's okay, no worries? Je vais prendre les escaliers. Ça va aller. Je vais prendre les escaliers. Ça va aller. I take the stairs, it's okay. You can say, je prendrai le suivant. Je prendrai le suivant. Merci. I'll take the next one, thanks. 4. Somebody is hanging the door for you. What do? And what do you say? You can say merci if you take the lift. Okay, merci. And then you enter. Je prends les escaliers, merci. Je prends les escaliers, merci. I'll take the stairs, thank you. Je vais sortir le courrier, allez-y. Je vais sortir le courrier, allez-y, merci. I have to pick up the mail, thank you. 5. Just in case you have bad luck. Bad luck level 1. L'ascenseur est en panne. L'ascenseur est en panne. The lift is broken. Bad luck level 2. Je suis coincé dans l'ascenseur. Je suis coincé dans l'ascenseur. Vous pouvez intervenir dans combien de temps? Vous pouvez intervenir dans combien de temps? I'm stuck in the lift. How long will it take for you to intervene? Et toi? Your French will improve only if you take action on what you learned on Comme une Française TV. What expression will you use next time you're in the lift in France? Have you already used one of them or heard one of them? Share your experience by leaving a comment below the video. It's the best area to start discussions and ask questions. Do you want exclusive content from Comme une Française? Subscribe to Comme une Française TV to receive my exclusive tips on real friends every Tuesday, plus an exclusive video lesson present yourself in French. It's free. Merci for watching Comme une Française TV. Live in France, feel at home. Allez, salut!